Today I'm going to give you a summary about the new book that I read, The 5 AM Club. 5 AM is the time of least distraction, highest human glory and greatest peace. This book is sold more than 15 years. 15 million books have been sold worldwide. This is one of the international bestseller by Robin Sharma. Now, what is the top summary or top learning from this book? So, waking up 5 a.m. doesn't mean you have to wake up exactly at 5 a.m. You can wake up 4:30, you can wake up 5:30. It is just that you have need to wake up early in the morning. And what benefit you will get by waking up early in the morning is, it will increase your creativity, it will double your energy, triple the productivity, and it will also increase your focus for work. It will increase your chances of success. No distraction from family, friends and social media, because early in the morning everyone is not waking up. No overthinking. This time brain utilizes more on outcome. Brain works in flow state. It's more active and fresh. It gives you more time to complete tasks in a day. This book also teaches about four pillars of success. These four pillars of success includes mindset. We should always have a positive mindset. Heart set means emotional well-being. Health set, physical health is more important. If, as we know, even if you have the highest IQ, you are the brightest mind, but if you are not physically fit, you cannot get success. And the last thing is soul set. It talks about peace, meditation, and spirituality. So, success of life depends on these four pillars: mindset, heart set, health set, and soul set. Next thing that this book gives you is 20-20-20 rule. Just waking up at 5 a.m. won't work. Give 20 minutes for exercise in the morning. Give 20 next minute for self-reflection and meditation, and final 20 minutes of first hour give to learn new things, new technologies that you don't know. Now, to wake up early in the morning, you have to sleep properly. So the last hour of day is important. Don't watch or work on TV, mobile, laptop before sleep. It is bad for getting sound sleep. If you don't sleep well, your next day routine will get disturbed. Sleep on time so that you can wake up early in the morning. Most of billionaires wake up early in the morning. Most famous leaders wake up early in the morning. All famous athletes and sportsperson wake up early in the morning. Some of their routine makes them leader in their field of work and others follow them. So following same good morning routine, you can also make your life more successful. Now, waking up early makes you stay away from distraction. Set time for social media and give more time to high quality work. Waking up early gives you better awareness, and better awareness leads to better choice, which then eventually lead to better results. If we improve our habit, we can improve our life and its outcome. All changes are hard at first, messy in the middle and gorgeous at end. The habit installation protocol takes 66 days. First 22 days is for destruction. Next 22 days is for installation. Last 22 days is for integration. So if you follow this morning routine at least for 66 days, then the next forever life will change and you will get success. All changes, remember, is hard at first. But if you continue, it will going to be gorgeous at the end. Now, thanks for watching the video. Do like and subscribe the video. Thank you.